Hello, my name is Anya Shukeva. On the 26th of October, I attend a peaceful protest. I will demand freedom for political prisoners and speak out against the expansion of China. Human rights aren't valued here in Kazakhstan. My rights and my daughter's rights have been violated numerous times. The police prevent us from leaving our own houses right before protest. They arrest us and persecute us for participating peaceful release. And during the release, the authorities commit crimes against our freedom of expression. I am asking and other organizations to notice me and my little daughter. If you get unfairly arrested during the next protest, please help us in any way possible.